Exactly do we require both information and intelligence officers?
Your information comes from books. Mine comes from more vibrant sources. I thought that would be obvious to someone of your dizzying intellect.